The mayor's office today, in conjunction with the New York Board of Tourism, unveiled its new motto to replace the long-standing I Love New York slogan. I Love Hookers will now be the city's catchphrase.
Your brothers are upsetting the balance between good and evil.
Well, what can I do about it?
You can't do jack shit unless you learn your evil powers. Go get a soda out of the fridge.
But those are my roommate sodas.
But those are my roommate sodas. Does that sound like a statement the son of the devil would make?
All right, take it easy.
Nicky, you have the power to change the cola in that can into any other liquid. Engine oil, bat's blood, moose piss. You just have to release the evil within.
Release the evil?
I'm just saying there's wickedness in you. I can tell from your snores.
Really?
Release your evil.
Release the evil.
Come on, you can do it. There it is. You got it in you.
What are you doing? I'm going to pretend I didn't see a dog on the couch because my brain just can't process that right now. But were you about to drink one of my Cokes?
No. I was just looking at it. It's beautiful.
This Coke tastes like Pepsi.
You changed a Coke into a Pepsi. That was your big transformation?
Come on, man. Give it up a little. I mean, that was pretty good for my first try.
Do you even care that your brothers are killing your father?
Yes, I care. And he is not going to die.
Attaboy.
I'm freaked out. My television just blew up.
You're damn right it did.
I mean, really?
I know this is your living room, Todd, but could I maybe finish watching the Globetrotters out here? It's the craziest game I've ever seen.